In regards to snapping, this does not snap. It's probably close to being underneath an edge or something like that. There's quite a lot of snapping problemas in Mahler. Well, there is a way to fix it, and it's going for a wireframe and then snap it. But, you know, that's shouldn't be like that. Does it snap? Does it snap? Nope. I don't want to be in wireframe mode when I snap these guys. I'm not really sure why that hasn't been looked at, we need a fix so that it works in wireframe shading mode as well.